Good morning, everybody. So in this lecture, I'm going to talking about antibiotics. The word antibiotics came from the Greek word anti, which means the against, and bios, which means the life. So antibiotic is a against life. Okay, an antibiotic is a drug that kills or slows the growth of bacteria. So antibiotic is a drug that kills or slows the growth of bacteria. Either it can kill the bacteria, nor it can slow the growth of bacteria. The first antibiotic was discovered by Alexander Fleming in the year of 1928. Okay. Antibiotics are chemicals produced by or derived from microorganisms, that is bugs or germs such as bacteria and fungi. So antibiotics are chemical, it can produce by derived from microorganism, that is bugs or germs such as bacteria and fungi. Antibiotics are one class of antimicrobial, a larger group which also includes antiviral, antifungal, and antiparasitic drugs, which also includes antiviral, antifungal, and antiparasitic drugs. Antibiotics are among the most frequently prescribed medication in modern medicine. Okay. And antibiotics are used to treat many different bacterial infections, and antibiotics cure disease by killing or injuring the bacteria. Killing or injuring the bacteria. Bacteria are simple one-celled organisms that can be found by the billions all around us. Okay. And bacteria cause disease and infection when they are able to gain access to more vulnerable parts of our bodies and multiply rapidly. Some antibiotics are bactericidal. Okay, some antibiotics are bactericidal, which means that they work by killing the bacteria. So, bactericidal means they will work by killing the bacteria. And other antibiotics are bacteriostatic, meaning that they work by stopping bacteria multiplying. Okay, so bactericidal means they will work by killing the, they will kill the bacteria, and bacteriostatic means they will stop the bacteria multiplying. Okay, so you got the difference between the bactericidal and bacteriostatic. Okay, and different types of antibiotic affect different bacteria in different ways. An antibiotic example is like, an antibiotic might inhibit a bacterium's ability to turn glucose into energy, or its ability to construct its cell wall.